Awesome people. Sofia the First in a TV, a Tale of Two Kings episode. So in this episode, she basically is playing, I guess, some kind of like ball soccer game, and she has to learn to be like team, have like basically to like respect each other and be a team. But unfortunately, she wasn't, so she got in a fight with one of her friends. I think her name is Jade. Yeah. Anyway, so let me know in the comment section below what are your thoughts. The game looks really funny. So they have to use magic in order to play the game. So it's really interesting. I'm a huge fan of the show, and I really enjoyed watching it. It looks really interesting. I think that Princess Amber should stop focusing on the fashion aspect of the game, where she wants everyone to dress a certain way while they're playing a sports game. I don't think that matters anyways. Feel free to leave a comment below letting me know your amazing thoughts and who's your favorite Sofia the First character, and let me know. I really want to know. I love the show. Do you love the show? I'm sure you do if you're watching my review. But I will link up the information. If you want to watch it, I'm sure you can find it on YouTube. So I will link up more information on that below. Thanks again for watching, and again, feel free to leave your comments. Bye.